My name is Chris Gerber. I'm a joiner. I work in the company Ernst Nuesch. This company exists in the third generation. We have around 12 employees. It's a joinery carpentry. I'm a joiner since I'm 16 years and I make this profession since 17 years. On this construction zone, there will be in the future an office. We make drop ceilings, and for this purpose, we use a Lino laser from Leica. And we used it on different ways. We used it to control the right corner of the ceiling, and we also leveled the ceiling with the Lino laser. On this construction zone, we use the L2P5G, and it's a green cross laser, and I like the fixation on the wall with the clamp. It's really easy and it's adjustable in the high, and also with the magnet on any kind of steel. I like the green laser because it has a better visibility, especially when it's bright. This laser also has rechargeable batteries, but actually allowed to use the laser with full power all the time. It's a good thing to me, so I don't have to change the position when I work on one place for a long time. This laser has the advantage compared to a traditional spirit level that it can be handled by one person, fix at the wall and measure all the points of the ceiling you need. I can recommend the L2P5G to any person who works in construction zone and does anything with ceilings, windows, doors or walls. Even just to hang up a picture frame, it's really easy with this.